Okay, Johnny, we are now in overtime. You're going to say 20%. I'm going to say 15. How about we end up at 17 half?
Let's say 18.
17.
You just went down.
You see how this works?
Try negotiating your salary with him.
Okay, 17 and a half it is.
17 and a half.
I think that's it.
Good.
Actually, there's one other thing.
Oh, come on, Johnny. Can't we do the pension thing next quarter?
It's not that. Police union's annual convention is coming up next week.
And you drew the short straw. You have to ask the PC.
No short straw, boss. The membership would love to have you.
Oh, come on, Sid. Nobody wants to invite the father-in-law to the bachelor party. They just think they should, and Prey says no.
Boss, that's not how the cops see you.
We got the grand ballroom and three floors of rooms on hold for the poker games and after parties and such. It's gonna be a blast.
With, if memory serves me correctly, a lot of foggy memories the next morning.
Still at the Waldorf?
Yeah.
Nice.
From where I sit, everybody's got a cell phone, so everybody's got a little movie camera. So what happens at those parties doesn't stay at those parties anymore. My two cents? It's a recipe for disaster.
Yeah, I know. All it takes is one guy posting a cell phone video.
The guys are smarter than that.
Common sense says we shouldn't be having that party at all.
But boss, you...
Well, I didn't say I was going to use common sense, Sid.
Now, rest assured, we've taken measures to tone down the wild and woollier aspects. It is not like the bad old days.
And the bad old days were the good old days.
So, can we count you in?
No. But you can report back that you did your best. I'll just have Garrett schedule some sort of conflict to give us both some cover. Good. I don't want to bury the headline here. I'm canceling this year's police union party.
What?
What?
Afraid so.
Why?
Garrett's right. With everyone packing a camera, the risk is too high.
You're well aware of the anti-police sentiment we're battling against.
It's a party, not a public hearing.
Sid, Johnny, this is on me, not him. I made the decision on my own.
I can't believe this.
Well, believe it.
Frank, it's not a good idea.
Frank?
I'm sorry. Boss, you can't do this.
I just did.
It's a mistake.
Says you.
Boss, those cops look forward to this night all year. You take this away from them, it'll have lasting effects, bad ones.
They'll get over it.
No, they won't.
They'll have to.
And then you'll have to deal with the low morale, decreased performance, and disgruntled workforce as a direct result of this decision.
He's right, Commissioner.
Boss, please, please, reconsider.
Fair trade. If I reconsider and the answer is the same, which is highly likely, I won't get any pushback from either of you. Not a word. 3, 2, 1.
Agreed.
Johnny?
Okay.
Good. Let's get back to our real work here, please.